Ladies and gentlemen, this contest is for the BattleBots Lightweight Championship. Introducing in the red square, to my right, he already has one nut, and now he's back for number two. Here is Dr. Inferno Jr. And his opponent in the blue square. This is his first championship match. Introducing Wedge of Doom.
Step back just for this.
Okay. Go ahead and test your bot, please.
Ready. Bot's ready.
Okay.
I'm super happy. Thank you.
What are your tactics?
Tactics? He's got more power and nicer bot, so I got to outdrive him. That's all I can do.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Get under him, slam him into the wall. That's the tactic. Let's see if it works.
Driver, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Dr. Inferno Jr. is ready.
Blue driver, are you ready?
Ready.
Wedge of Doom is ready.
the smoke looks like damage to the judges. So no matter how much I slam them, because if I drive it out, I'm like more damage.
I'm nervous because that was going to be too close to call. I can't call this one. Super close. Hopefully the smoke in the end really revealed some damage. I hope. Still smoking. That's serious. I was on the ropes.
Ladies and gentlemen, the three judges have turned in a 23-22 split decision for the winner and BattleBots lightweight champion, the Red Square, Dr. Inferno Jr.
That close, it could have gone either way. Those close decisions, you're always going to have unhappy people. I couldn't have called that.